Yeah, so I do. I make silly noises when I haven't got anything to say. But I can't remember who made this mod. I just downloaded it tonight. Something to do. Let's have a look. See what you can see in the Cove. Yeah, graphic looks good. Hello, are you gunfire? Oh, it's a whole new place with lots of discoverable bits as well, by the looks of it. Oh, there's lots of new marker things on my map. How exciting! I can hear gunfire, but I don't know who are the enemy. Oh, I can see shots over there, I think. Who are the enemies? Oh, there's a blood bug. Wait, another blood bug. Oh, legendary Lieutenant Gutsy. He looks like he wants a fight. Let's introduce him to some bullets. Let's introduce him to my beautiful gun! Oh, he blows up pretty good. Oops, there the bloody bugs are after me. Quite a lot of them as well. Well, they certainly all go. I've only just got here and already I'm being majorly attacked. Where did that car, where did that piece of scrap metal go when I loot it? No, I can't loot it by the looks of it. Never mind. Just as I was about to get engaged in that fight, my cat managed to stick its floppy tail straight across my face. Which kind of made it a bit hard to see what I was doing. Alright. Yeah, lots of new things to discover. I like it. Okay. Oh, it's that red stag. Somebody's little campsite here. Let's open this ammo box. I don't need any ammo, I don't think. That's not it. It's just something to do, isn't it? It's something to do. Come to term. Yep, there we go.
Got
ammo.
It.
Thank you very much. Yeah. I don't tend to shoot red stag unless they attack me, to be honest. Or Yaogwai, if I can avoid it. If they're in my way, attacking me, I'll kill a Yaogwai, but more often than not, I just leave them be. If they're not directly in my way. So yeah, this is the Cove. I didn't realise it was going to be this big actually. I thought it was another little settlement. I just did another settlement, but I didn't have another settlement mod. It was a bit pants to be honest, so I didn't bother doing anything about that. It was just basically just a big empty room and that's all it was. So yeah, I think I'll get rid of that mod. Alright, let's have a look around here. Oh, I've been attacked again! Ah, it's different mutants. Alright. So, super mutants want to have fighty fights, do they? Okay, they're gonna wish they hadn't tried to engage me. Because I ain't taking no prisoners. I bet there's loads of super mutants around here. This looks like a kind of typical super mutant hideout place, doesn't it? Looks a bit like the scrap heap in, was it Big John's scrap yard or something? Hello. Oh no, gunners. Oh, we're just robots. Certainly there's a lot of robots in here. I could watch myself here because I keep getting shot at a robot. Why? It is gunners, yeah. I say. They're a rather feisty little bunch, aren't they? Let's give myself some red away. Give myself some red away. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stop singing because you sound shy. Note to self. Alright. Oh, it's the second rookie time I've not had a weapon loaded. Yeah. Still a lot of enemies around, but I can't actually see where they are. Bit of VATS. When in doubt, go into VATS. Getting wounded. I've now discovered the Cove junkyard. We've been blowing things up in here for a while, but I haven't discovered it yet. Machine gun turret. I'll hit it. Legendary, are you? No, you're just a red smear on the floor. Oh, watch out for my health. I would hate for myself to be killed. Killing's annoying. Being killed's annoying. Alright, there seems to be one more round. This is it's an interesting mod. I wouldn't come here for you as a blinking low level, though, that's for sure. Because I'm pretty high level with a good weapon and pretty good armor. And already I'm on half health. No, I'm just up here. Not really. I wouldn't say I'm really being stealthy. I think you're being stealthy. Pot calling the kettle black there, mate. Let's get a different vantage point. There's a couple more enemies that I still haven't located yet. Whoa, bit of health, I reckon. Yeah. Giving me some good beatings there. Luckily, I can stop to have some lovely, tasty goodies. Oh, a bit of hermit crab. I don't even see what's hitting me. Wow. Getting good beatings here. My armor's been pretty much destroyed. I think I've cleared them all out though. Yeah, this is definitely not a mod that you want to come to if you are a low level person, I'm sure. Because you will get almightily crapped on if you are on a low level. Yeah. I'm not quite sure how big this cove is, but I reckon I've got some good exploring ahead of me. Some good and interesting exploring times ahead. Aha, here we have. I wonder if I've got enough wherewithal to fix my armor up. Let's unlock this. Oh, I don't have the full range of lockpicking skills, so I haven't got an unbreakable bobby pin. So it may take me a few two tries. Right, at least I've got an idea what direction to go in now. Nope. Come on. You're not liking it, are you? Come on. Sometimes the unbreakable bobby pin is good. But when you've got so many, that's it. I've got it now. Nice. Let's just take everything. Piper likes the fact that I can pick locks. Alright, let's take some more stuff off people. Yeah. Wow, I don't know, four sentry bots in here, is it? And a couple of assault trons. It's really high level. Really high level, these enemies. Legendary gunner. Yeah, this is not a place to come to, not to take lightly if you come here, because I think you will get very successfully killed. Well, I nearly got killed. If I had been fully paid attention, I could have got killed here. Mind you, I was going a bit gung-ho, but then I wasn't expecting to be quite a challenge as this. Anyway, apparently in here somewhere, in this cove area, there is a settlement that you can build on. I wonder if I'll be able to find out. I've got loads of bloody stuff now. Recent videos, I've been saying to myself I'm not going to let myself get over-encumbered. But, yeah, I appear to have lied to myself, because I am now over-encumbered. Never mind. Yeah, so I'm carrying too much. Don't rub it in. Take the document. I don't know if I'm picking that up for. Would I get 10 gold for it or something? Not like I need it. That's a nice little build thing. It's like a, I suppose it's like a furnace inside a bit of airplane. And so I imagine it's like an engine chassis or something, or a cockpit maybe. Yeah, on its side. So it's like a makeshift furnace, I suppose. Alright, let's have a look if there's anything worth nicking. I'll just nick it anyway. Right, let's exit the armour. See if I've got the wherewithal to fix it up some. Right. Don't want to need to fix the ones I've just taken. This is the one I already were, and I want to fix up really. Yeah. Am I all fixed up now? Yeah. Okay. Let's get out of here. Put my armor back on. Check out the condition. It's rather windy here in the cove. There we go, armor's back to scratch again, that's cool. What was that? Three sentry bots? I think two assaultrons, I believe. This is not a place to come unless you are fully prepared to either fight for your life or just get killed. Alright, let's go and follow this little direction on the map now. See what we can see over here. I think the mod's description says there's no missions as such, but there's just plenty of things to go and kill. Hello. There seems to be something over there. A legendary Mr. Gutsy and a Assaultron Dominator. Let's kill those. Kill the blinking Dominator first, because they're the biggest pains in the butt. Even whilst downed, it's still able to fire its horrible head beam. There it is. Legendary Mr. Gutsy. Goodbye, Mr. Gutsy. It was very gutsy of you to try and fight me. Where is that blinking legless thing? Still invisible. It's still invisible and calling for me. They really are quite creepy, them blinking assaultrons. Where'd that exploded Mr. Gutsy go? I want to scrap him. I want to steal his goodly possessions. Oh, I can't see him. They do blow up rather big in... I've noticed another mod that someone built the robots and it blew up really extensively. It's got the usual thing of mods that hove into... Alright. I think I'd do a bit more sneaky because the enemies on this mod are rather cheeky. And when I say cheeky, what I mean is deadly. Yeah. Some deadly enemy. Oh, hello. Do I see a behemoth over there? In the distance, hoving into view. Oh, yeah. I did that stupid thing where I started firing without any bullets. That's not good. Oh, there's more than one behemoth. An epic behemoth. There's a number of behemoths by the looks of it. Three behemoths. A glowing behemoth, an epic behemoth. Yeah, I was not wrong when I said that this is This is a very strong enemy area. Bugger off, your blood bugs. Oh, another one. Another epic beam off. Wow. And let's get on top of here. Tell him to be cautious. I reckon the blood bugs are coming up behind me as well. It would not surprise me if them blood bugs are circled around or are coming at me from the rear. No, not this time. But there's something telling me beware. Something urging me to caution. Can you spot it, Piper? Is that what you're creeping towards now? Alright, something. Alright, should I go in here? It's another one of those places that hove into view. Wow, I've never seen so many bloody behemoths in one place. Wow, and they are literally loaded with gear. Thank you very much, dead behemoths, for giving me your wares. I'm sorry I blew off your heads. Oh, not really. A glowing behemoth. He's not really glowing, is he? Oh, the music changed for a second there. Looked like it came on and went off again. Like there's one I killed earlier. Now the music's back again. Music seems to be going on or off. The in-game music. I wonder if this is the settlement area that you can build in. It's quite a nice open area if it is a settlement area. I'm looking in this little shack over here. See if there's a workbench inside. Can't see one. Good place for an enemy to be though, so I'll keep on the guard. No. It's nice. Little chest, a trunk inside a little, whatever they're called. Push cart thing. The experimental pistol.
Perfect.
I shall have some of that. Doesn't seem to do. Oh, look at that! It does four different types, as well as the usual run of the mill damage. It does four different types of what's that? Fire damage, ice damage, electric damage, something like that. Poison damage. I'm not sure. Wow, that's quite handy. I shall have that. I'm not really a pistol user in this playthrough. I think I'll add it to my inventory though. Why not? I'm here to test this mod. So I should test the things that come with it, shouldn't I? What was it? Experimental pistol it was called, wasn't it? So why is it not there? Oh, I forgot what the name of it was now. Let's go and have a look. Sure, it's an experimental pistol. Let's have a look. High power, shredded minigun. No. Where is the thing that I just picked up? Doesn't help, I've got so much bloody stuff with me on already. The experimental pistol, that's what it was called. Right, let's add it to this here. And let's give it a shot, shall we? Right, okay. Experimental pistol. Ooh, that's an interesting looking bullet. You see a little trail of... Well, it takes 150 bullets in it in one go. I'd say this is going to be a pretty effective weapon. Wonder what the rate of fire for it is as well. Well, I've noticed the music seems to be coming on and off in this place. It's obviously must be the mod that's doing it. It's going to sort of come, sort of flashing on and off the music. All right, let's go to this. Spire. Hello, is that someone over there, or is it just one of those monkey things? Oh, what they're called, alien things, or bounty hunter shack. Bounty hunter shack, huh? Let us see what I can see. Is there a bounty hunter in here? Oh, a dead bounty hunter, perhaps. Yes, I was almost exactly right. The Cove Assault Gas Mask, the Cove Road Levers. That's interesting. Does that mean he's got his own style of whoever's made this mod, I'll put in the description, because yeah, because you've got to do that kind of thing, haven't you, really? I'll put it in the description, and I can't remember what I was going to say now. But yeah, whoever they are, they've made their own stylized clothing, I suppose. That's cool. Let's take everything. I'm already over-encumbered. It don't matter if I take more. Maybe not this much more, but sorry. It's done now. If I can find this, what do you call it? This settlement, I believe there's a settlement. Also, a legendary Milo Killclaw. Backed myself into a corner there. Yeah, I was hoping the rate of fire would be better, higher on this gun. I imagine I can mod it though to give it a higher rate of fire. I think I can. I've never really modded pistols much. Something over there as well, by the looks of it. My shooting is rubbish. Rubbish shooting by me. Lucky it takes a hell of a lot of bullets. Lucky it takes a hell of a lot of bullets, that's all I can say. Right. I think I took 50 bullets there to destroy that. Interesting. Right, where should we go to next? Let's not go back on ourselves. So I'm just kissing my cat there, sorry. I wasn't blowing kisses to you listeners. Slow mo. Sounds good in slow mo. Anything else around? Right then. I think I'll head towards this airport looking sign. Hello, more bullets being fired in the distance. Brahmin? I think that's the only thing I've found so far. I didn't want to kill me. There seems to be some battle going over there. Think I'll get back to my old weapon. Hello. Who's firing at who? Right. Oh, legendary red scorpion. So I imagine whoever's up here is the one. More gunners. Oh, I'm out of puff. That's trouble being out of puff. You are seriously fucked, you know that? Yeah, there's another one around here somewhere. Raiders as well. Getting in on the attack. Raiders and gunners. Another raider. Another dead raider. Another dead raider. I do love this gun because it's exploding bullets. It's very forgiving with my crappy ability of shooting. Alright, still in danger. Is there anyone else around? Right, let's see if I can get some more stuff off people, because I'm over-encumbered already. It doesn't matter if I get any more over-encumbered. Yeah, and then here we go. I might find somewhere to store it all and pick it all up again later on. See if I can find that legendary raider. See if he's got anything on him worth stealing. I'm just going to try and collect as much as I can off everybody, because if I can find the settlement, I believe is in this mod. There's something else in the horizon by the looks of it, someone else ahead. Now I'm here. Come and get me, so I can loot your body. Well, look, I've got somebody watching. Cool. That's changed for me just watching the video myself. Alright, now let's go here. Now I'm almost here. I'll leave the airport for a bit, or what I imagine is an airport. Alright, let's try that pistol that I picked up, the experimental pistol.
What the hell was that?
It was me! I've come to make your life a lot shorter than it would have been. There you go. Told you that was going to make your life a lot shorter. I've turned your head into a Jackson Pollock. Well, I didn't find that legendary raider though. Oasis Apartments. It's a funny looking tree. Some kind of luminescent fungus, I suppose. That must be somewhere else in the game because they're not allowed to add new elements to the PS4 mods, but I don't remember seeing it elsewhere. Maybe I've already seen it in the daytime and it doesn't glow in the daytime, perhaps. Who knows? Right, let's go back towards that airport. An airport looking place on the map. See if I can find that legendary raider on the way out. He was around here somewhere that I blew its head off. Oh, I'm getting out of puff. Right, is that a part of his head? No, that's somebody else's head or arm. What other part? Oh, hold on, what's this? That's just a normal raider. Yeah, never mind. We'll have to see if the PS4's got that mod where bodies that you haven't looted yet glow, because that would be very handy if it did. Right, now we've got one of them windmilly things up here, which quite often means gunners. And as soon as I was going to fight with some gunners a minute ago around this region, I'm assuming this must be their home quarters. I killed them all though, because there doesn't seem to be anything here to greet me. Oh, scavenger, why do you have to be, you know, I don't mind you scavenging, I'm not going to forget you scavenging, why have you got to automatically be an enemy? Can't you be a nice scavenger? Oh, this is the, it's a downed plane obviously. Sorry, scavenger, I've just stolen all your stuff. Do apologise. Are they going to shoot me as soon as they see me? Well, I can't see where the scavenger is. So there seems to be some doggies. Let's go and kill these doggies, because that one's legendary, so it might give me something interesting. Where are you, doggy dogs? Gonna teach you to play dead by actually making you dead. Where are they? Alright, that's the one. Troubleshooter's lever left arm. Okie doke. Where shall I go now on the map? Let's go to this circular thing here that I think is hospital. Typically a hospital marker. Is that a... Get off, cat. The cat just decided to noogie Go away from the microphone, pussycat. Well, purr into it, purr into it. Oh, something, oh, there's an enemy. Oh. Get your bushy tail out of my face, pussycat. It's not welcome at this particular moment. Much as I love you, I don't need your big bushy tail brushing me in the face when I'm trying to kill my alerts. Right, is there something else glowing on the horizon there? Alright, legendary glowing red stag, but I won't attack it unless it attacks me. It's bound to have nothing particularly good on it anyway. And I don't tend to attack red stags unless they attack me. I let them live. Normally. Unless they're particularly in my way. Right, now we see. Oh, it's a rail station, it's not a bloody hospital at all. What idiot said it was a hospital? Oh, yeah, it was me. It's a rail station. Well, I can hear the sound of fighting. I can hear the sound of violence. Alright. Obviously, you head towards it to find out who's been shot at so you can shoot them yourself. That's how you do it. Right, let's look up here. Gain a vantage point to see if there's anything in here. Oh! Yeah, maybe I should invest in some skill points for my pistol.
Come on, let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
No, because you won't be able to carry enough. Oh, there was a glowing one. Let's move over to the more efficient weapon, the shredder. You got no legs to hold you up. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-boo. That was me turning a ghoul into a pool of blood on the floor. Is that all of them? This bit really reminds me of the Helms in Sanctuary, but just yeah, a little bit different. Let's pick up some pre-war money in case I do find a... Oh, sorry, let's pick up everything. I'm already over income, but it makes no difference. Right. Can you really not get up that little... Oh, you've managed to warp up there. That's fine. Right then. Oh! Hello. Yeah, I know. There's a floating ghoul. He's one of them newfangled ghouls who can meditate. Take his legs. Take his legs. That's it. I haven't got to worry about him anymore. I let Piper finish him off. Once you have taken off their legs, they become less of a problem. And let's have that leg and take that arm. There you go. Leave him there. Oh, let's have one of your legs. There we go. That's my tip for you guys. If you need any tip, oh, there's quite a lot of enemies around. Where are they? And they're building over there. A few red dots suddenly become apparent. Ready to take the high ground soon if I need to, because I think there's quite a few big enemies about. Oh, where did that psycho come from? Where did psycho? His body must have been there already. I never noticed it. Right, let's take the high ground up this way because I think there's more ghouls over here. There's one. Can I shoot him through there? No. Oh yeah, I could just about. Let's reload. because I think there's going to be a large number of them coming out here in a minute. Oh, good. I can shoot them for the gaps in the walls. That's cool. Golly, 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 golly. Let's see if I can get up on here. Let's get on here. There we are. And I'm able to kill them good. Yes, that was rather pleasing. Oh, there are so many red dots around though. I suspect there are more. There you go. More of the little blighters around. So I killed quite a few here. He seems harmless enough. Yes, but I reiterate, this is certainly not a place to come if you're a low level character, because the enemies here are very multiple. That's not very good English, is it? Very multiple. They are prolific. Demo? Who's Demo? So this is a named... Well, he's dead anyway, so he didn't get to interact with him at all. Actually, when I was looting him just then, I wonder if he had any, like... Because the fact that he was a named NPC, or whatever you want to call him, I wonder if he was... had anything on him worth reading, but I killed him too quickly to see if he had anything. So I looted him too quickly to see if he had anything on him that was worth reading. So maybe, I don't know, maybe there's a mission or something got involved with him, but. Right, there's another one around here somewhere. Playing hard to get. Being shy. Oh no, maybe he's not. Maybe there is no other enemy around here. Seems the red dots have disappeared and I've got no danger sign being shown. So let's just loot these bodies. Yes, let's do that thing. Reload! Yeah, this is a cool mod though. It's a very cool mod, lots of things. Loads. It reminds me a bit of Onset, but there's another mod called Onset, which unfortunately nothing was done after the initial release. It didn't seem to get any further after that, which is a shame because it looked very promising. Hello, there's an enemy around. There's an enemy around playing hard to get. It's a feral ghoul stalker. Dead feral ghoul stalker. For my gun to his head and make him dead. There's another raider. Oh, hello. I didn't mean to do that. Thought he was coming back to life for a minute. Looks like these raiders were camped out here when they got surprised by ferals. Yeah, don't you just hate it when that happens? Perhaps these raiders were travelling and thought they keep off here for the night. Oh, we'll keep off here for the night. You know, the ferals were probably all rested up, and they sometimes do, and you don't know that they're around. Oh, I picked up something off this berserker raider. I've no idea what it was. I went through it too quickly. Never mind. We have a floating light bulb here. Let's take that floating light bulb. Yeah, if that's the worst glitch that this mod has to offer, a floating light bulb, and earlier on, maybe I spoke too soon. That's still not really a bad glitch, though, is it? Not too terrible. It's just, oh, what are you doing, Pipes? Right. Let's go towards this tree-looking area on the map. See what we can see. See what we can see by the sign of the tree. Let's reload again. I hope I've got enough fusion cores with me. Right, I've been detected. No one says detected like that. It normally means it's something benign's detected, doesn't it? Not something malign. But is it just Piper that's detected me, or legendary glowing bloatfly? Let me let it get closer before I try and kill it, so I can loot the bugger. But it's legendary what I'm doing it. Right, now I've got to find the slightly glowing green splat and. Right, slightly glowing green splat, see if there's anything on it worth. No, I can't find the actual body. Is this this is the other thing, isn't it? I know there is. A simp flare flare guy, and I'll take it. What was I heading for? I was heading for this tree looking thing, wasn't I? This part of the map that's shaped like one of those pine smelling things you hang off your rear view mirror in your car. Let's reload, catch my breath. Reload. Ah, ooh, Drifter Wendy. She doesn't seem like she wanted to kill me. That makes a pleasant surprise. Someone doesn't want to kill me. They won't be able to talk now, I suppose. I better say her.
Hey there.
Hey, Scava.
Oh.
Let's trade.
Ah, that's alright, that's cool. Okay, let's go for it. Let's see if they've got any. Now they haven't got any fusion cores. Do I want to try sell something to her? I don't really sell it worth it. I'm so massively over encumbered. Oh, let's get rid of some of these things anyway. It's not like I need them. Let's get rid of some of this stuff. Yeah. See if I can get slightly less encumbered. You can have that. I don't want that. Yeah. Have that all. Have that. Stop sticking your face on the microphone, cat. It makes it hard for people. Well, yeah, I suppose then it doesn't really matter. Doesn't really matter, baby. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Alright, let's get rid of all of this stuff. Get rid of all them. Right, yeah, don't need that. Don't need that. Oh, don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that, don't need that, don't need that. Yeah, I'll get rid of that because I used it, it was alright, but I've got to take my armour off to be able to use it, which is a little bit annoying. Right, steadfast automatic combat shotgun. I might actually try using that, but yeah, I can sell that anyway. I don't need it. Right, I'll keep that experimental pistol because that's quite good, I like that. I like it very much. Right, let's get rid of some of this. Get rid of all them. Oops. I do, right. I'm so tight. I didn't want to lose out on that sale. Right, no, I'm still over encumbered anyway. Right, now there doesn't seem to be anything over in that direction. I'm guessing this load of mountainous area here represents the edge of the map. I wonder if there actually is there actually a map in this place? Yes, there is. Nice. Right, well, it looks like there's more to it actually. If this represents the edge, I'm assuming that represents the edge like it does in the normal game. So there is something beyond their hills. Them their hills. 80, I'm sure I had more than, I know, 80 must have been the maximum on this weapon. Oh yes, right, let's go back to this gun. It takes 150 bullets. Let's head towards this part on the map over there. Actually, let's just got three level ups. Let's go and level up my pistol packing mama stuff. Non-automatic pistols. There we go. That's three. That's three level ups well spent. Now I have the experimental pistol. Maybe I won't be quite so reward. Well, I'll still be a rubbish shot, but yeah, never mind. Oh, a lighthouse. Just going to sneak. Ooh. Hello, Mr. Deathclaw. I think I have to kill you. Because I reckon you got something. Me shooting. Right, let it come closer now so I can shoot it when it gets closer and I haven't got to run for its body. Yep, goodbye, Mr. Leg. Ah, oh, yeah. Shoot it in the leg. So even if it's not dead, it makes it harder for it to come and grab you. Because it's hobbled. Always remember to kneecap your enemies. Ah, handmade rifle. Okay. Oh, I don't need any really defcom meat. I'm overencumbered anyway, so it makes a difference. Right, we have a lighthouse. Is that a Brahmin over there on the hill? It seems to be. Old Cove Lighthouse. I think you'll be near the you'd think you'd be near the sea or the edge where there'd be some sea. I suppose that's what's that? That's a spectre of the Commonwealth. Oh yeah. Help defend the flot slog. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna do that right now. I am busy exploring. I'm not gonna make it, am I? I'm not gonna make it! Ah. Oh well. Never mind. Well, I'm not picking up anything. Oh, fuck it. I might as well pick it up. Fuck it. I'm going to pick it up. Because once you're over-encumbered, it doesn't matter how much more over-encumbered you become. Because you're already over-encumbered. I don't think I need the jangles, the moon monkey. What is that? Plastic? Maybe I could have picked it up. Oh, well, it don't matter. It don't matter. Let's take the microscope. It's got lots of cooly components in that microscope, I believe. I'm pretty sure I remember reading that there's a settlement you can build on in this place. Haven't found it yet, though. As you may have observed, if you're watching this. Right. Nothing up here. Oh, has he got... Oh, yeah, yes, it has. He's got something up there. Remember, the Kingsport Lighthouse has a glowing one inside the... oh, no, the dead legendary gunner. Not that legendary because they haven't got any legendary weapon on them. Loads of stuff. Maybe I should just... I'm sorry, I'll just pick it all up. Safe not even locked. Haha. Maybe I should store everything in one of these trunks and come back for it another time. Brahmin. Right, let's go see what's over here. Yeah, I tried to make a soft landing, but that didn't quite work, did it? I landed with an earth-shattering kaboom. Move to you. Move to you too, sir. Move to you and all who ride you. Alright. I've been detected. That's the Brahmin. It's detected me, isn't it? Alright. Now let's get on top of here. Because... Alright, some of them can spit acid. But in the main, if you're up high... We got, is that a gulper or something? Oh, there's a king. The acid's pretty one you can watch out for. Yeah, everything here. Red scorpions. Yeah, I thought so. Someone's shooting acid at me. Somebody's shooting acid at me. There'll be a queen around here somewhere. Ooh, I seem to have denudified that Myler. I blew its shell clean off. I blew off your coat, didn't I, sir? And I've left you naked. You are a naked Myler. Naked and dead. I almost feel sorry for you, but I don't. Right, this one was legendary, wasn't it? So this thing's got anything. Never ending advanced combat shotgun. Okay. I am picking up all sorts of goodies in this place. All sorts of lovely goodies have been discovered. Shall I go and see if that Myler King had anything on him? And maybe the scorpion that I killed over there as well. Oh yeah, my luck eggs. But yeah. Do myself more damage than the bloody eggs here, I forgot about that. This is what happens when you have exploding wits. Sometimes you damage yourself. There you go. Make sure there's no babies. No babies live to tell the tale. That's a bit mean of me, isn't it? Oh, I failed to defend the slog. I do apologise, but I don't, I'm busy. Sorry and all that. I'm a busy lady, at least my character's a busy lady. Right, what should we look at now? He's no longer observing me. Perhaps they've gone to download this mod themselves and play it. Why not indeed, because it's jolly fun. Right, no Myler Queen yet. Expect one at any minute, that's what I say. Lots of boats. I suppose the lighthouse wasn't that far away from the... it wasn't. I looked at that earlier on, I thought it was miles away from the coast. But I was wrong. Oh, no, I see. So there's the... Right, because there's the... lighthouse, but it looks like all here on the map looks like it's all land, doesn't it? But it's not. It's maybe the map is not really that accurate, because looking at this, that's all not land. That is all very much sea. Whoa, what's that? Jeez, how did you manage to do that? Well, two people watching now, so whoever was watching a minute ago, if you were watching that then, I hope you filled your pants as much as I did. It's literally burst out of the ground. I was climbing over, walking over. Somehow it's made it. Yeah, okay, the graphics are a bit strange. You got Earth coming out of a pier. yes. Lucky I had my exploding bullets. Yeah, I knew there was going to be a Myler Queen somewhere around here. There just had to be. Ooh, a safe. Let's unlock this safe and see what I can see. There we go.
Sweet.
Sweet. Banzai. Oh, we're in a locker as well. Oopsie daisy. Come on. Oh, that's right. They stopped watching now. I had one watching then. They stopped watching, so it doesn't matter if I mess up trying to open up this thing. I won't look quite so stupid. I had two whole people watching for a second there. That's awesome. Didn't last long though. come on you scoundrel, open. Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, the Cove sonic boom. What was that? The Cove sonic boom, was that a data thing? Inventory. The Cove it's another weapon. Interesting. Let's have a look at this. out of my pipes. I nearly didn't discover that I had this weapon. I picked it up but didn't quite... it's not shown up as being a legendary. So maybe it's not as good as it sounds. I thought Sonic Boom sounded quite good, so let's give it a trial. Right, now I wouldn't be surprised if we get some rad scorpions around here. Because I saw one earlier on in this direction. Right, let's head towards this chimney looking place. Oh, it's a red rocket. It's a red rocket, and there is a chimney looking place as well in front of it. Some kind of tower. Alright. Let's see if this, hopefully this red rocket will be a moddable thing. Right, I think there's maybe, yeah, raiders. Yeah, not a good idea to be overcome the coronavirus, I think. Alright, when in doubt. Always use the best tool for the job. Stop messing around with new weapons that you're not that familiar with. And stick to the old faithfuls. Got two of them with one go there. Oh yeah. Let's just strip these buggers naked, see what they've got for me. There we go. There we go. We have some more dead raiders. Yeah. Oh, somebody else is around. There's another enemy somewhere. Another enemy hiding. Let's get on the old roof. Oh, it's a turret gun. Let's see. Be nice if this was a settlement. Get your cat face out of my face, cat. Stop bashing against my microphone. Hey, catty baby. How's my top cat doing today? Ouch. Get your big claws out of my belly, please, cat. Okay, I'm pretty sure. Right, so what is this? This is just a stop stroking your face against my microphone, you silly Billy. Go away, you silly cat. Go away, you silly cat. Get your whiskers out of my nostrils. And there you got your claws caught in my t-shirt. You clumsy monkey. Just sit down. That's it. All right, walk all over me. Right, I'm sure there was another legendary raider that I killed. Can I find it to loot it? No, I can't find it to loot it. What a shame. Oh well. Right, so I've sort of discovered this red rocket now. Is it not showing up on my map yet? What have I got to stand to actually be in possession of this on my map marker? Like the front here? There we go, the Cove red rocket. After I nearly left it, I suddenly discovered it. Right. It's a shame that there's no settlement functionability here. That's a nice bed. I like that. On top of some tires. I might have to use that when I build a settlement next. Because that looks pretty effective. Obviously a little bit neater than what they've done there, but yeah. They probably set that up under the... under the influence of some strong chems, probably, when they did that. Okay. Where next to go, one wonders? Where next to conquer? As I think Boltfrey might have said. Certainly sounds like one of the things, sort of things they'd say. Or sing about. Alright, let's head to this little circular thing. I'm sure I found this circular thing once already, but it must have not shown up on the map when I got to it. I think this is where all the ghouls were. Oh, look, if there's anything on the back of this trailer. Is it unlockable? No. Alright, yeah, I've definitely been to here on the map, but for some reason the map marker didn't trigger. There we go, there's a feral ghoul here. I killed it already. Wow, I did. I had a vague idea where it was and I managed to shoot it. There we are, Cove Station. Huffing and a puffing. I came in here once already, didn't I? Yeah. Alright, where else can I go on the map? What's that circly thing there? Have I certainly discovered that? No, because it's over in that direction, so I couldn't have discovered it. Let's go see what it is. Let's go see what's over there, shall we? My pussycat. Lord Furry Bob the Third. A mole rat, a rabid mole rat, a dead mole rat, or one of them exploding mole rats. Yeah, someone's tied some mines to a mole rat, so that's intriguing. Maybe some raiders. What gets me is how come it's not blown up its own friends all the time that it's had those mines taped to it? Yeah. We haven't got to worry too much about the logic of things or the enemies. They appear to be enemies. I'll allow them to shoot at me first, though. Oh, yeah. Are you going to be enemies? I just want to say hello.
Have it your way.
All right, then. You don't seem to be too perturbed by the fact I just killed your mate. Time to tell him. Hi there. All right, how you doing? Oh, it's like that. Okay. Sorry. We could have been friends, you know. I had no intention of killing you until you decided to shoot at me. What's wrong with the, you know, plight in your next life? Alright, so this is the end of the map. It doesn't go all the way up to here. So when I was here before, it must have been the edge of the map where I thought I could go further. No, you can't. So it seems to be limited in this area in the middle here. Yeah, you cannot go that way. Let's see how far I can go this way, but it does, but I can't. No, it's not letting me go that way. Okay, but maybe this could be, if the mod is upgraded, it could be built out into this area. Maybe that's the idea. That'd be cool. Nice to see this mod expanded more, because it's certainly a good hour and 4 minutes play so far. It's just good to have new Fallout stuff, that's all. Why can't they bring out a new blinking add-on every month or every 2 months, you know? That's all I ask. Why waste time making a Fallout 5 when you can just bring out a new DLC every blinking month? That's, you know, so much better. So much smarter, if you ask me. Anything in here that needs killing or looting? Looting, let's have some looting. Yeah, so far only one thing discovered that didn't want to kill me, and that was a trader. Traders come in handy for when you want to sell your stuff. Oh, I'm getting a numb ass sitting on this chair. Ow. Me coccyx. Boston Mail Shelter Safe Key? What's that doing in here? That's in the main game, isn't it? Interesting. Okay, nothing to see here. Oh, it's a... I give you a buttercup back leg. I'd have been kicking myself if I didn't find that. Alright, now have I run out of things? Oh no! Please don't tell me I've run out of things to discover. That would be an awful shame. I was having fun just discovering. I was having jolly good japes discovering new things. And I seem to have run out of things to discover and things to kill. No, I think that's his. I think this is a thing I haven't discovered yet here on the map. One of those symbols that looks like a swamp. My lurk construction site and stuff has this, and possibly the Quonset Lake or whatever it's called. Sure, it has a symbol like this. I'm sticking to the rocks because I reckon there'll be some scorpions around here, red scorpions. Just feeling it in my blood. So I think if I stick to the rock, hopefully they won't be able to get me. Oh, a stingwing. Oh, I failed to support. Somerville Place got blown up as well. Well, not blown up, it got some damage onto it. Legendary Stingwing Chaser. Bother to see what it's got on it. It is legendary. Go on, let's go and see if it's got anything worthwhile. You better say something worthwhile on you, you legendary stingwing chaser. Making me chase after you and find out you've got nothing worth looting on you. I will be upset. Legendary stingwing chaser. Ooh, a quick draw. Oh, no, I didn't want to grab it. I wanted to grab it. Your automatic plasma ours rifle. Now. Yes, it is. Yes, it is ours. It belongs to us. Is that a house looking thing? Something we haven't discovered yet as well. No, that's got to be that, isn't it? The Oasis Apartments. I'm wondering if everything is only in this central bit here. Because this map is not really that realistic, is it? Because this lighthouse is right on the coast, and there's just expensive water all around this area, and we can't go any further than this. What's a bottle cap? I think that's scavenger camp icon. Not seen that icon before, I don't think. Okay, what was the other? This is back to the Commonwealth. Yeah, I reckon it's only around this area. I don't think we can left anything around enough. I can go down here at all, but hopefully they will build on that. And if this is the end of this mod for me so far, then it'd be nice if it's updated and new stuff is put into it. Because it's a good mod. Nice bit of land, nice things to discover, rather challenging. Certainly wouldn't want to download this. Actually, is this quite... Yeah, this is really close to Sanctuary, actually. It's probably a bad position for it to be in. Don't be tempted to come here straight after... coming out of the vault, because you will get killed rather quickly, unless it's somehow cleverly made so that it is equal to the level of the player coming here. That's a possibility, I suppose. I'm not sure if that's a possibility. I'm sure it could be done if you're clever enough with this mod lark. Ooh, Merchant Steve. I shan't kill Merchant Steve. Hey, Merchant Steve. Shall I sell some of my crap to Merchant Steve?
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Oh, trade a few things? Let's give him some armor then. Is he actually Mine? Is this my settlement that I didn't know I'd discovered? By discovering, oh yeah, because I think that it said, I'm sure there was one that I did download. It said you can't, you can get people to trade to oh fuck it, I can't remember it, to I can't think of the word. Provisions, provisioners. You can get provisioners out of here going to the Commonwealth. We can't get them the other way around. I think that's what it said. So is this? There you go. Let's try to stay then.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
Well, that's nice to hear. Oh, is that a? Oh, look what I found! I found a workshop! Yay! Oh, yeah! Is that a proper working workshop? It is a proper working workshop. Excellent! Excellent! Now, I don't want to make this guy be my provisioner. Oh, he's making food. Well, I think I can hopefully see. Oh, it looks really nice that. That looks. Oh, that looks pretty impeccable, what it does. That looks to be the limit of my build area, though, as well, actually. Right. Oh, I can scrap the whole of these if I want to, the whole of these cabins. I don't see the point of doing that, though. Oh, look at all these beds here. But it's only shown up two beds. Well, that must be them then. Two. One, two beds. The build area is not massive. Let's walk up the walk out the build area. See how big it is exactly. Is that strange bit of green there? Just split it up then. Okay. It's quite large actually, the build area. Oh look, there's a little armor vest down there. Get rid of that frame. Bit of rubble and debris. I think I'll end this uploading thing here. Because I'm going to start working on my settlement, scrapping some stuff. She's boring for people to watch. I will finish this share. Piper, what are you doing? Don't confuse me like that. Right, thanks for watching. Yes, come and check out this mod yourself. It's called the Cove, and it's jolly cool. Bye.